Five, Imagination. Failed a little on the longitude. Give me a roger. 3600 15026, over. Thanks for that, 15027. Inca. Inca, your position, please. Nothing heard, it is Ian.
Maluka. 3507, 1507, 1507.
3639, 15034, Samurai Jack.
Samurai Jack, 3553, 15039.
Samurai Jack, 3553, 15029, Tagalog runner. Stand by, 15030, switch. Switch, 3553, 15033, Vic Clark.
Vic Clark, 3618,
15013.
Vic Clark, 3618, 15013, Wax Lyrical.
Wax Lyrical, 3540, 15039.
Wax Lyrical, 3540, 15039, Westdale. Westdale, 3621, 15015, Whistler. Daredevil, your position, please. Any vessel have have a position for Daredevil. I think these flags must have slipped in. Inca, your position please.
Dollar.
to Montague Island. Saturday until midnight, east, southeasterly, about 10 knots. Becoming northeasterly, 10 to 15 knots in the late afternoon. Seas below 1 metre, and swell southerly 1.5 to 2 metres, decreasing to 1 to 1.5 metres during the morning. An outlook for that area for Sunday, northeasterly 15 to 20 knots. The east coastal waters, which is Montague Island to Gabo Island, Saturday until midnight. East, southeasterly, about 10 knots. Becoming northeasterly, 10 to 15 knots in the late afternoon. Seas around a metre and swell southerly 1 to 1.5 metres, increasing to 1.5 to 2 metres offshore. Forecast for Sunday, northerly 15 to 20 knots, turning northeasterly 20 to 25 in the morning. For the Bass Strait area, a ridge of high pressure will remain over southern Victoria on Saturday, while a weak cold front rapidly crosses Tasmania. A low pressure trough will extend from the north into western Victoria on Sunday afternoon, ahead of a cold front which is expected to reach western Bass Strait late morning Monday, then push rapidly east over central coastal waters in the afternoon, to reach the far east of Bass Strait late in the evening. And you're all past it by then. Forecast for the area on Saturday until midnight, west to southwesterly 15 to 20 knots, easing to 10 to 15 knots from the north in the morning. Afternoon inshore sea breezes around 15 knots. Northeast to easterly 10 to 15 knots in the evening, then creeping to 15 to 20 knots in the east late at night. Seas 1 to 1.5 metres, decreasing to 1 metre. And a swell southwesterly 1 to 1.5 metres, tending to the southeast to southwesterly around 1 metre around the midday. The forecast for that area for Sunday is northeasterly 15 to 25 knots, reaching up to 30 knots in the east. And Monday, north to northeasterly 15 to 25 knots, shifting west-southwesterly 20 to 30 knots during the evening. The east of Flinders coastal waters forecast. Saturday until midnight, west winds 15 to 20 knots, reaching up to 25 knots offshore south of Flinders Island in the morning. Winds turning northwesterly during the afternoon. The north direction. Winds turning northwesterly during the afternoon. The north to northwesterly 10 to 15 knots later in the evening. Seas 1 to 2 metres, decreasing to up to 1.5 metres in the early evening. Swell mainly northeasterly below 1 metre. The area east of Flinders Island, forecast for Sunday, north-northwesterly 10 to 15 knots, turning northeasterly 15 to 20 knots during the morning. And for Monday, north-northeasterly 15 to 25 knots, turning west-northwesterly 15 to 20 knots just got a couple of yachts that we haven't found this morning. A cunning plan. Your position, please.
JBW, this is Hobart Race Control.
Hobart Race Control, go ahead.
We have a cunning plan position as 3550-15033.
Thanks for that, Hobart Race Control. They phoned us through today, over.
Yes, they did.
Yeah, thanks very much. We've copied that. Daredevil, your position, please. Nothing heard.
Inca,
your position, please.
Inca, 3513-15045.
Thanks, Inca. We've got you 3513-15045. Midnight Rambler, your position, please.
I'd like to report Midnight Rambler on VHF 16. It was 3604-15028.
Thanks. We copied Midnight Rambler 3604-15028. Which vessel was that reporting in, over? Sorry, I came in over the top of you. Which vessel?
Kalinji.
Thanks very much.
Well, that was transmissions from the 2014 Sydney to Hobart Yacht Race. This is the morning sked at 7:35 a.m. local time, and it continued for around 50 minutes.